Come on, guys, we know you're in there. We can hear you talking in funny voices.
Yeah, and normally we wouldn't interrupt, but this is an emergency.
Oh, no.
Right, you cut her off at the pass and take her inside. I'm going to stay here and let them know. Go, go, go.
Mum! Oh, you got here quick. You must have had a good run.
Yeah. Well, like a lucky run. That new bypass, roadworks all the way. Mind you, nobody's doing anything about it. They're all standing around, scratching their backsides and waiting for their Christmas bonus.
Why don't you come in for a cuppa? You know, you need to rest up before tonight. Did Yashvi tell you about that?
Yes, she did. Yeah. What's Dippy doing over at Sonia's place? Oh, don't tell me she's still talking to her. Not after all the pain she put our Jared through.
I don't know, Mum. Could be about anything. Come inside.
Topeka! What's going on?
Angie! Oh, it's so nice to see you!
All right, what's with all the banging we hit?
Jared Vincenzo Rebecchi, what on earth are you doing fraternising with that woman?
We are so sorry.